we doing, Liverpool? We all right? Yay! Cool. Give you a few seconds to realise I'm the cunt that ID'd you on the bar. All right. My fucking career's going awesome, isn't it? I had to work here, yeah? It's going to be fine. My name's Monty Burns. I tell really dark and offensive jokes, and you cunts need to get on board fucking immediately. We all right with that, yeah? Some of you, not so much. All right, we'll see. I'll start you off slow, though. What's been happening? Stephen Hawking died. That was sad, wasn't it? And there's obviously no jokes there at all. Stephen Hawking passed away. The saddest thing that happened was it took 45 minutes for them to realise he'd passed away. And instead of switching himself to airplane mode. That's pretty sad. Some of you need to lighten the fuck up or you ain't going to make it, all right? but some good news, though. Germany legalised gay marriage recently. Australia legalised gay marriage recently. That's a big deal, man. I didn't know if you knew, but every country, it's not legal everywhere yet. America, Britain, and everything, Germany, I don't know, and Ireland, Australia, but it's not legal everywhere. I don't know how you guys feel, Liverpool, but it's 2018. Should we legalise gay marriage, yeah? Yeah! Exactly. Let them get married, right? It's not like they're getting into heaven. Come on, just... How you doing? Hey, all right? Definitely not. Just saying, if you struggled with them stairs outside, you're not going to make it up the stairway to heaven. So, you know. It's fucking stick with her. She's an evil bitch. I bet she's a good... Our new fucking ex-wife. All right, here we go. I'm just kidding, man. I'll start you off light, though. My name's Monty. I'm 35. I'm a Virgo. Some cunts think that's important, don't they? I'm a parent, you know. It's a cool time for me to be a parent because my daughter's just learning how to talk just now, you know. It's just a really exciting time for us because, you know, she's five. And I lost hope with a little cunt for a while there, I'll be honest. yeah, TikTok, you fucking moron. Come on! It's kids your age in China making fucking iPads, but daddy's so proud of you. They're just jokes, they're jokes. She's a girl, if we were in China. Ah, man, it's been all sorts happening, man. I like talking about mental subjects and stuff. That's what I do. I kind of like get a little rise out of you and stuff. I like talking about racism. I think that's important. Not because I'm racist, I like talking about auntie. Let's just fucking calm it down a little, all right? I don't think Britain's first, all right? No, I'm just saying, I like talking about racism because if you don't talk about it, it gets worse. Do you agree? I appreciate everybody in here, your arsehole's going 50p, 5p because a white guy's bringing it up. However, he's a little bit in it. Oh, God, what's he doing? He's career suicide in one fucking heavy note. But I don't know, man, you've got to talk about it. Idris Elba wanted to be James Bond recently. Yeah, we all saw that. Yeah? I don't know about you guys. I saw him in Luther. I saw him in The Wire. Guy's a fucking badass, man. I could buy him his Bond. But could he pull off the suaveness of Bond? Yeah, exactly. It's an interesting fucking question, isn't it? You all just went, oh, yeah, fucking hell. He's got a point. That dickhead behind the bar is actually quite intelligent. All right. But apparently, and this is why I like talking about racism, because some cunts apparently came out the woodwork and went, it's a show, but can't be Bond because he's black and he's never been a black Bond. If he changed it, not really Bond, is it? I don't know how you guys feel, man. I think we're ready for a black Bond. Yeah! Yeah! But to piss the racists off, we should have an Indian one first. 00 Sikh! Wouldn't that be nice? Just hear me out just for a second. Just an old Indian guy solving crimes, doing yoga, something like that. Wouldn't that be nice? Could play the fucking theme tune on a sitar. Dang, 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 dang. Wouldn't that be nice? Bollywood Bond! They're just ideas. They're just ideas. We don't know. If you really want to piss the racists off, you really want to get under their skin, here's what you need. You need a Muslim extremist Bond. I fucking warned you to start. Go fuck yourselves, all right? I'm serious, man. I fought in the army, man. I was in Iraq. I went to Afghanistan twice. I'd pay to see that movie. The name's Bond. Jihadi Bond! Little circle with the blood coming down. I don't know, they're just ideas. I don't know. Vodka martini, Mr. Bond. No thanks, pal. It's Ramadan! Jihadi Bond could be a whole, you know. The whole series. They're just ideas. Now pay attention, 007. Now pay attention, 007. This is no ordinary fountain pen. Double-click the end here. It turns into a powerful argon laser that can fire through 13 inches of reinforced steel. These are no ordinary buttons. Push the middle here. They turn into caltrops. You can throw them out the window, disable the tires on an enemy car. Are you listening to me, Bond?
I'll be honest with you, Q. I was just going to blow myself up in a crowded marketplace.
I wrote like 100 of these and they're all fucking ace. Just... Here's the most offensive one, though, that I don't normally do on stage, but I'll do for you because you seem cool. This is the most offensive one. It's also the quickest one. Ready? Hello. Hello, jihadi. My name's Miss Moneypenny. Why is she talking? It's very simple. I just... I can feel the tension, all right? I can feel you pulling back on me a little bit. I'll lighten the mood a bit. I'll tell you something about myself. I quit smoking recently. That was a big deal for me. It was... Don't you dare. No, don't give him the clap. That's fucking ominous from you, mate. No, I quit smoking recently, man. And, you know, I vape and stuff like... Oh, cool vape trick, bro. I'm not one of them dickheads, but... I do vape and stuff, but it's not that. It's not patches, nothing like that. It was my uncle. That's what made me quit, man. I was on a fag one day. He came over. Somebody said to me, just... It resonated with me, man. It scared the shit out of me, if I'm perfectly honest. I haven't smoked in 6 months. I don't think I'll ever touch a cigarette again, man. Seriously. And if I can pass it on to one person in here, I think that's worth my time, and I hope it's worth yours. Here's what my uncle said. He said, yeah, Monty. Yeah, I'm on. And you got a spare fag? I was just like, oh. No, just keep him, mate. Keep him. Sorry. I don't think I need the light back either, Davros. Fucking hell. You all right? I talk about a lot of fucked up things. You seem cool, right? I'll tell you the reason I do it, though. The real reason I do it... First of all, right, you guys get it. They're just jokes. I don't mean anything I say up here, right? You guys get that, right? I'm a comedian. I write jokes down. I come up and try it out here. I don't really mean anything. I mean, I hate Jews, but apart from that... Big nose, no foreskin. Do you really think I hate Jews? Fuck's sakes, come on. I don't mean anything, and sometimes the little subjects we talk about, sometimes you're not allowed to fucking say more than just like, it's bad, yeah. There's other stuff, sometimes it's fucking funny. Like, do you think I think cancer's funny? Of course not. It killed half my fucking family, really. 6 people in my family dead from it. I don't find cancer funny, I'm sure none of you do either. However, this guy. The fucking jury's out, innit? I don't make this shit up, you know? I've got a friend in Leeds. This is genuine, 100% true. I've got a friend in Leeds. He's got Parkinson's. He's 38 years old. I don't want to condescend to you, but he's going to die from that. That's a death sentence, you know? I don't think that's funny, neither do any of you. That's why he's quiet in here. Good. Yeah? He's got a little girl. No, serious, man. He's got a little girl. He probably won't live long enough to walk her down the aisle. None of us find that funny, right? Apart from that guy who fell over like... Who the fuck asked the guy with Parkinson's to carry a load of tray drinks? But none of us find it funny. The actual element of him having Parkinson's, no one finds that funny. Little girl, never gonna see her get married, man. That's not fucking funny to me. But. His condition's getting worse, and that's not funny either, but he got new medication, and on the bottle it said, shake well before use. I gotta tell you, Liverpool, that's pretty fucking funny, alright? So laugh, motherfucker, it's all we've got. I really hope you enjoy the rest of the night. I'll be on the bar, tip your bar staff, because we work excellently hard. Cheers, guys, I'm Monty Burns. Good night. Ha ha ha.